to the castle, huh? Yeah,
just like I planned it. See? The castle.
Hey, the elephant. She's up there.
Yeah, the gate must be nearby. Come on.
Wow. You and Rose built all of this?
We sure did.
It's not bad, Cody. Not bad. Look, some kind of bird. Game. Let's play it. Oh, wow. You built a train track, too.
Oh, yeah. And it's got the best views.
My bird's gonna win.
Whatever, my bird is better than your bird.
Well, my bird is cuter.
Oh, we got this bird.
That's it. Alrighty.
Bring it home.
Well done, buddy!
Bingo!
Nothing to it!
Squawk, squawk! Yeah!
Great teamwork, bird buddy!
Mine is still cuter. All right, I'm looking forward to this.
Do better than that to beat me.
Ha.
buddy. Let's get you out.
Ah, are you serious?
Okay, this time I'll aim.
Yeah, okay, that makes sense.
Man, you have the worst luck.
Oh, no.
You get stuck again? What the heck? Come on.
Hold on! No way! Way in.
I like trains.
Wow. It's amazing to see your work come to life.
Almost!
This'll spiffy the place up.
From we've got this big crane here. I'm sure it could be useful for this gate.
I'm going for a strike, this baby.
Hey, May, I got an idea. Let's go bowling.
Well, the most polite thing to do is knock on the front door.
There's the castle gate. Up there.
Wait, we're not here to cause trouble.
Yeah, we're just here to see the elephant.
Yeah. How dare you insult Cutie the Third, Queen of the Magic Castle! In short, Her Majesty!
Oh, yes, we mean Her Majesty. Can you take us to her?
It's kind of urgent.
The Queen does not grant audience with peasants!
Peasants? Whoa, back up. Who are you calling peasants there, buddy? Okay, I built this castle. All right, I even came up with the name Magic Castle. So if it wasn't for me, you wouldn't
okay,
even be-
Okay, behave! Excuse my underling, ma'am.
Underling?
Underling, yes. We are messengers from a land far, far away. We come with a very important letter for Her Majesty.
Hand it over.
Oh, well, we need to see Her Majesty in person.
Why?
Because they want to kill the queen!
What? No!
Do you speak the truth?
Of course! I never lie. I'm Dr. Haki, Book of Truth. Oh. At your majesty's service, Cutie Elephant the Third, Queen of the Magic Castle.
Just stop sucking up. Don't listen to him, all right? He's crazy, loco. He's lying.
Oh, yeah? Then why don't you show the letter to Her Majesty, huh?
Maybe I will. Okay, so the thing with the letter is it's kind of complex.
Exactly. Because there is no letter. Case closed. Boom.
Bring them in.
Mom. Oof. Oh. Huh? Oh. Hey, May, you okay?
Oh, not been this great in years. Gosh, Cody, why did you build prison cells?
Well, because all castles have prison cells. Sorry. Then make up the rules. Hey! Anyone hear us? Hello?
Well, lucky for us, you're not the engineer in the family.
Do you mind? What are you doing? I built that.
Yeah, I can see that. The toilet has no pipes.
Yeah? It's a toy castle. Toys don't go to the bathroom.
I'm not an engineer in the family.
Oh, I really should have skipped those beans.
Come on, hurry up!
I can't.
All right. crazy you built this place. Where to now?
Just turn right here.
Gods!
Over here, quick! Come on!
Magician powers!
And I have fire!
Wow!
Just like I said! A magic castle!
Cody, let's get ready!
Stop me, Gate!
Nice one! Now let me through!
You're welcome!
Now watch me! Ha! Easy!
Thanks for the lava, May! Glad I actually have useful powers.
You're not the only magic user!
There's only room for one, court magician!
Oh! easy.
That was a close one.
Yeah.
mug ever again.
Yeah, what she said. Oh, Mei, come on, over here. Let's go. That's it. The elephant gate, come on.
Wait a minute. This is my old chessboard. What? You used my chessboard to build your toy castle.
Yeah, so what? You never use it anymore.
Because I don't have the time. Plus, it's not a toy. You know, it was my grandmother's.
Yes, and I think she would appreciate that it's actually being used.
Oh, no, now what?
Oh! Oh, great. Chessboard's alive. Come on, Hans! Let's dance! That doesn't look good! Let's get that elephant. What? Why does it have no handles?
Well, you should know. You built it.
Oh, yeah. You're right. Oh, yeah. I remember. Boom! There you go. See? I know what I'm doing.
Magic outfits. How are we gonna kill the elephant now?
I don't know. Wait a minute. That's right. I color-coded them the opposite way around to fool intruders.
What?
Worked, right? It's actually very smart if you think about it.
Yeah, really smart. We just got fried.
See?
Oh, still gonna miss my outfit. Greetings, Your Majesty.
Hello. You don't need to bow. I'm Cutie the Elephant, Rose's best friend. Do you want some cookies?
I actually love cookies.
Cody, you're not here to stuff your face with cookies. Let's just do this.
You sound unhappy. You can tell me what's wrong. That's what friends are for.
No, nothing's wrong. It's great. Everything's, like, super great.
Well, I can see you're not happy. You need a hug.
I kinda do.
Oh. Cody, what are you doing? Let's kill her.
Kill me? Why do you want to kill me?
Oh, no. We don't wanna kill you. We just kinda have to. Just a little bit.
But I'm Cutie, the loving elephant. I love Rose, and Rose loves me.
we have no choice. I'm sorry.
This is gonna be ugly. That's the way the cookie crumbles.
Cutie, we don't want to do this, but we have to.
We have to make Rose cry. It's nothing personal. We just need to break this spell. Get her to the edge of the bookshelf!
Cat's on the other side! Come on, grab!
After this.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe we could ask that book.
Are you crazy? We need to see a professional after this.
Wasn't a trick.
What? Everything is fuzzy. Wouldn't it be more fun to play jump rope instead?
We're really sorry for this.
You don't have to do this. I love rope.
Don't tell us that.
Cutie?
Oh, that's good, honey. Yeah.
Yeah, come on, darling. Oh, Cutie. Oh, are you okay? You're broken. I'll fix you. Oh, no. Oh, no, Cutie. Poor Cutie. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry you hurt yourself. No.
May, I think it's working.
Oh. Yes. Yes, she's crying.
Yes! Yes! Come on! All right, we gotta get down there. Quick. Before she stops. This way.
Come on.
Keep it coming, sweetie!
Oh, don't stop, darling! Come on, let it go!
Sweet tears! That's right! Woo!
Hold on. What? Why is the spell not breaking?
I don't know. The tears should be the cure!
Oh, no. Oh, gosh. We're stuck like this.
No. No. No, that can't be. The tears should be the... What's this? Hey, May. May.
Leave me alone. It's over.
I think it's a letter from Rose. Listen. Dear Mom and Dad, I'm sorry that I did this to you.
What?
I know how to make everything good again. All you have to do is... I think this is it. This is the answer.
Go on. How do we break the spell?
All you have to do is... Whoa! Not so fast! Hey, give that back!
That's our letter!
You're not ready for it. To earn this letter, you must work together. You must fix your relationship!
No, you idiot!
Thanks very much. You just ripped up our only ticket out of here.
Yes, I did. Into four pieces. You put them together, you get the answer.
Oh, you thick-headed book!
Pull it! It's time to dive deeper into your souls and... collect the four letter pieces. Let's go!
Woo! Hey, where are you going?
Get him!
Get the letter!
This is abduction!
No! This is Dr. Hakim's couples therapy! Prepare for the roller coaster ride of your life!
give us
the letter!
Bravo! You refer to us instead of me. You're a team now.
But are we not a team and we don't have time for this?
Time? Good, May. That will be our first topic. Aha! Now, do you give each other enough time?
Okay, you know what? We don't. Yeah, because she is never at home.
Excuse me? I'm working for both of us. I can't be in two places at the same time, can I? Oh, unless you want me to clone myself.
Clone yourself? Oh, please, don't be ridiculous.
You think time is limitless. That's ridiculous. You have no sense of time.
Aha! Cloning and no sense of time. Good insights. We're making progress already. Great! Get ready! Hi-ya! Woo!
Oh, no! Where are we?
I have no idea.
Voila! You're inside! Your family's cuckoo clock!
Hi?
Great.
Meg, you wish you could clone yourself. Now you can! And Cody, with no sense of time, you will now be able to control time! Yeah! Oh, look at that! Whoa!
Is that me?
It's you and me.
That's right! But as you can see, you're on parallel tracks, not connected to each other. You must follow these tracks and make them beat again. Remember that! If you succeed, you will be rewarded your first piece of the letter! Good luck! Woo!
Where does he go?
So, why do we need to follow those wooden dolls?
The book said we have to make the two meet.
So what?
Let's just do it. We need Rose's letter to break the spell.
And off they go.
Thank you.
Hey, maybe you can reach the door before it closes with your clone.
Thank you.
Hey, that looks pretty impressive.
Yeah, whoever designed this knew what they were... Ah!
Oh! Cody, look at this one in the center!
Oh, wow. So cool.
So pretty. But where are the wooden figures?
What? Did we lose them already?
Oh, now what?
I don't know. Did that book say anything about what we do if we lose track of those guys?
No, he was just blabbing on and on about time.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, and you agreed with him.
Well, it's true. You're never at home.
Cody, do you really think I'm choosing to be away from home?
I don't know. That's just what it's been like for a long time.
Well, it's not my choice.
What do you mean?
If I lost my job, we'd lose everything.
Okay. But when you're never around, you lose us. Hey, look. There they are.
Oh, let's follow them.
Gotta keep following those dolls. Thank you. the dolls need our help!
Success once again! There they go!
I wonder where they're going.
Keep up with the dolls!
Open this gate. Should be a breeze. No! Where'd they go? Now how are we gonna follow them?
Cody, stop whining. Let's find another way.
I wasn't whining.
Clock tower is huge.
Is that where we're going?
Exactly! But to get inside, you need to unravel the secrets of the smaller towers. Uno, dos! You see?
Here's a thought. Why don't you just let us in the tall clock tower straight away?
Yeah, we need to get back to our real bodies as soon as possible.
Don't stress me. Time is an illusion. There's only now! Yeah. Can't you feel it? There's nothing else than now! Everything happens now! Can you feel it?
Oh, yeah, I can feel it. You are very annoying.
Right now! Now!
Hey, Book! What's that strange fear over there?
Yeah! That, my friends, you have to figure out yourselves! Woo!
We are not his friends.
Hey, Cody, I've got an idea. Maybe we can use those birds.
Okay.
They're made of metal.
So are airplanes, Cody.
Okay, smarty pants.
But these aren't machines.
They're flying bird machines.
Look at that tower. We might be able to land on it. Creepy cavern. Let's get out of here ASAP.
We have to solve the puzzles first.
You sound so enthusiastic.
Well, yeah, those symbols look so intriguing. I wonder what they are. Looks like we can slam these in.
Creepy as hell.
Fancy seeing you again.
Well, I thought I'd make time for you. I don't like those weird lights. They look dangerous.
Yeah, exactly. I think we can use them.
Use them? What for?
To take that out.
Okay. There we go! Easy!
Walk in the park.
Ha!
don't like that sound. Do we really have to follow them?
Yes, but we'll never get out of here.
Fine. Ladies first.
Oh, such a gentleman. Ah!
May, is that wall moving?
Yes! Run!
There's nowhere to run! May, do something!
What? Me? You do something!
I can't slow it down! Someone help!
Other way, Cody. Oh, you're not doing it right. What a magnificent place.
Yeah. And cool mechanical parts.
With no real functionality. This place is beautiful, but it doesn't make any sense.
Why do you always have to make sense of everything?
Well, someone has to. And I know it's not you.
Maybe you can't explain every little thing that happens in life.
Oh, I don't like that thought.
Take a look at that guy.
Relax. He can't move.
I doubt he's there just for decoration.
He's clearly a gatekeeper.
Yeah, a gatekeeper. With a big sword.
Hey, look. Keyholes. Seems like we're gonna need some keys.
Trick him with your clone! Oh, here he comes, May! That stone plate looks like it could hurt it! Oh, it's gonna charge!
It's down!
Ah, that was a tough one.
Oh, I'm exhausted!
Yeah, but we better keep moving. Come on! Have a good feeling about this.
Me neither.
What? Hey, you're supposed to calm me down.
Calm you? This clock is going to slice us into pieces.
Okay, if you can't calm me down, please, just don't say anything.
Just don't trip.
Hey, come on!
About
time. You get it?